So the fires jumped the highway. This is now the north side of the highway.